was perfect.
Yeah, that was good.
Hi, I'm Khaleb, and I'm joined by my friend and brilliant pianist, Inna, and this is my two-track. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell billows above us, only skies. Imagine all the people all living for today. You imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion to. Imagine all the people all sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions. Wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people all sharing all the world. May say I'm a dreamer, oh, but I'm not the only one. Ooh, I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one, and the world will live as one. So, me, picture it, a 12-year-old boy in 7th grade. I'm about to do the talent show. I'm thinking we're going to sing some John Legend. It's going to be great. We're going to win. It's going to be nice. I get there. I do my song. And it's good. I mean, it's not, like, good to me now. But, like, back then, it was great. And then this other man, he came on and he sung his song. And I was like, okay, that's a song. And then we got to the deliberations and I didn't even place, which I thought was pretty, I don't want to say confusing because I don't want to like sound like that, but I thought it was very interesting because I thought that I gave like a great performance and the guy that won, it was just interesting. So I asked, was there anything I can work on? Because, you know, always striving to do better over here. And she was like, you just weren't a fan favorite, or you just weren't marketable or commercial enough for like what we're trying to go for. And it was like, it clicked like right then, like me as like a double minority, a black man, a gay man, and like having to constantly prove myself to everybody. It's like really, really aggravating, but it's like, you have to work twice as hard to get just that amount of recognition. And like ever since then, I've seriously took my music to like another level because it's like, I have to be not only good, but I have to be like great in order to be seen as good, if that makes sense. But it's like even now it feels like it did in 7th grade sometimes. And And that's okay. I try to handle it the best I can in, like, that situation. But it's hard. It's hard. That's pretty much all I got.
I've been walking with my face turned to the sun. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head. Just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can't, while I can't for my people. But while the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. Far across the river, can you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer, gonna keep on keeping on. I can feel it in my bones. Early in the morning, before the sun begins to shine, we're gonna start moving towards that separated line. I'm wading through mighty waters. You know I got a made up mind. And I don't mind if I lose any blood on the way to salvation. And I'll fight with the strength that I got until I die. That's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. Far across the river, can you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer, gonna keep on keeping on. And I know what's around the bend might be hard to face, 'cause I'm alone and I just might fail. But Lord knows I tried. Sure as stars fill up the sky, I stand up, take my people with me. Together we going to a brand new world. Far across the river, do you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer, gonna keep on keeping on. I go to prepare a place for you. To prepare a place for you, I go home to prepare a place for you. I go to prepare a place for you.
Yeah. Yes. Perfect. That was good. Okay. Work. So-